In this video, we're going to show you how to install the Outlook app on an iPhone. Let's go into the App Store. And we'll search for Outlook. The top one here is the one that we're looking for, the one that says Microsoft Outlook, and we'll click Get. We'll enter the iTunes password for this account. Okay, so now that it's installed, we'll click Open. And we'll type in the email address for our email account. On this page, we'll enter the password for the email account. And when it asks us to create another account, we'll click Maybe Later. Here you can choose whether to enable notifications. I would suggest probably to turn this on, so we'll say yes, turn on. And again, we shall allow here. And that's it, installed. So if we click on Other at the top, we'll see that we have all of our entire inbox in here. Obviously this is a test account, so this one's pretty much empty, but Outlook tries to focus your inbox, focus your attention on the important emails, and it considers that that one there from Apple is the most important one to show us at the moment. When we click on the calendar at the bottom right hand corner, this is our calendar as it is on our computer, our desktop computer or our laptop. In the top right hand corner there's a menu button, and we can choose how to view the calendar. So you may wish to view it on a month basis at the bottom of this list. So this is possibly more in line with the calendar that you would see on your computer. Again, we could choose a different layout of 3 days at a time, or maybe just today. This blue circle at the bottom right hand corner, that allows us to create a new email. If we tap the arrow in the top right hand corner, that allows us to see the CC box. If we start to type an email in here, you'll see that it will search for all of the contacts. The contacts list for this particular user is empty really, but if your email account has lots of contacts, then as soon as you start typing it will start to predict. The search function in the center at the bottom of the screen allows you to search through your contacts, your to-do lists, maybe your emails. Clicking the word inbox at the top of the screen brings up a menu, and in here you can see we can find our sent items, our drafts, our archive, maybe groups, or your deleted folder. We can also see the settings in the bottom left hand corner. If you haven't already, please click like if you've enjoyed this video, and please subscribe to our channel.